Nagy megtiszteltetés számunkra, hogy ma itt láthatjuk vendégül Magyarországon, annak fővárosában az európai szocialisták népes családját. Hogy ahogyan Európában, úgy Magyarországon is változásokra van szükség. Ennek a letéteményese Magyarországon a Magyar Szocialista Párt.
And you know what is the recipe? Listening to people. Listening. And to the action with the young European socialists and attack the youth unemployment in Europe. Because the youth, the young European socialists, these young people need a job. Today, not tomorrow. I'm very proud that we have Laura and Nina and all my fantastic sisters and brothers here from the community. And of course, Sofia.
The short message is that, you know, parties can change, parties can be in bad shape or in good shape, but in the end, progress and the left will never die and its ideas will never die, and the role of the young generation is always to remind our mother parties that they need to be, that they need to hold on to their promises, because it's the way that we're going to make people confident in Europe and in democracy again.
Dear Gorgo, there is one thing you always have to remember, and I'm sure that you do know. The power of a political movement relies on the capacity of its youth movement to make the difference in society, to make the difference in campaigning, to make a difference in the political electoral processes. If Societas is a strong movement, then social democracy in Hungary will gain ground and will finally bring back this very beautiful country at the center of the European values, where it deserves to be.
One year on, I am prouder than ever of our political family, proud that our strong political family is the driving force for change in Europe launched.
Vége van a Pest kongresszus második napjának, itt a Budapesti Kongresszusi Központban. Az európai szocialisták megválasztották új elnökévé Szergej Sztanicevet. Mi ennek örülünk, remélem ti is. Megyünk tovább, követjük őket, hol mennek enni. Sziasztok, kedves Societas TV nézők! Itt vagyunk a... Mi ennek a neve?